Alright, so welcome back, guys. So I wanted to show you real quickly what, so you can actually keep track of your ranking and everything. And here are the five duelists that are, you know, we might duel against just four of these five legend duelists that are on the left. But you can see that how many rank points we have. We have 32,020 rank points. So it keeps track of how, like, even if you're not able to compete in the next stage of the challenge, your rank points will still keep going up. So just to keep track of them. And everyone else is apparently second place because I'm first place. But anyway, I did make one change to this deck. I did take out the one Horn of the Unicorn, which I never draw into, and I replaced it with a Lightning Vortex because that marshmallow shit scared me last game. And if I ever run into a marshmallow, I got no way to get rid of it. So I am going to use the fucking Lightning Vortex as a just in case. So we are going to compete in the rival match. You've been invited to the tournament grounds. I think this is all taken care of. Yes, okay, it is. Welcome everyone to the rival match. Time for the four heavenly kings again. Oh goddamn shit. And guess who's up first? Oh my god, everyone's lovable. Strong!
I bet you didn't see that one coming. I'm going to fucking blow you away with my super 1900 attack monsters.
Oh shit, that's not the voice I gave him. Oh well, whatever. Ah, he fucking beat me. Oh my god, we're back to where we started. Oh my god, I actually drew into the Lightning Vortex. For once. The one time I want it to be a Horn of the Unicorn, and it's not. Oh shit. Ah, you know what? I'm actually going to... Let me think. I'm actually going to go with the Garnet. Because I think I know what that face down is. Yeah, that's what I thought. It sends it back to my hand. Wait, what? Oh, it switches it to face down. What the hell's the other one then? I don't remember then. Oh well. Go ahead and end my turn, I guess. What? You're not gonna summon a monster? Foolish fool. Okay, yeah, I know I'm dead. Attack me. Whip me. Like, the one X-Saber that I rarely ever see gets so much screen time in this game. Okay, let's, let me just summon the Garnet again. Oh, what? Are you gonna crash? Oh shit, he might have that spell card. Piece of shit. Yep. Oh, that's the 1500! But I mean, it ends at the end phase. But it's still gonna let him get over me. 1500 damage. Here comes the fucking Triceratops. Dude, that would hurt. Like hell. Give me a freaking palmerization. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and summon this guy. I'm gonna risk it for brisket next turn and hope that I get something good. Oh shit! Oh, what the hell? Oh man, I thought the Lazuli was still all the way to the left. I forgot that it shuffled my stupid hand. I wanted the Lazuli so I could get back the Garnet. Oh well. And this isn't like Tag Force. It's not like, is that A-OK? Is that the card you actually want? Nope, it's like, oh, that's the card. Okay, clearly that's the one. Oh, what a foolish fool. Oh, there's an unexpected die, which is useless in my hand. Yeah, I'll go ahead and activate its effect. Well, he's dead, but by a technicality, sort of. Alright. Oh, he's giving us new stuff? Yeah, I've never seen those cards before. Well, I mean, I've seen them before, but not in this game. I've never seen anyone give them to me, let's put it that way. Alright! Citrusun has done it yet again! Is she really surprised? And guess who's up next? Oh, fucking Christ. It's his eye, the psychic faggot. And I'm going to beat the crap out of you! Okay, I'll make you mine at last. Oh shit, homosexual much? I guess he'll take anything he can get. I mean, with a face like that, it's understandable. I thought he was going to beat the punch me. Well, thank God he didn't. Oh god, he's going PPP on me. God damn, now I'm drawn into the lightning vortex like, what the hell? If I can just not draw into Crystal, oh my god, this game is over. What a foolish fool. I mean, he's not like the fucking Pharaoh sitting there with a fucking Kriva in his hand, I don't think. All right, let's summon. I mean, in real life, obviously this deck would get its ass kicked, but in this game, it's very good. Very dependable. Man, he must have had a shit hand. I mean, it must have been like a Destructotron where it would have just gotten destroyed at the end phase anyway. Yeah, they were flawed. You didn't put anything on the board. Like, you could have just set the Destructotron, I suppose. I mean, I don't know what the hell he had. Oh, that's a new card. That's a new card. That, oh, well, that's not, we just saw it. Well, Psychic Tenda was a little stingier than his strong counterpart. Citron has done it yet again. And now it's time for someone actually worth looking at. Ah, thank you. Finally, a female face. I'll be your opponent now, Oni-chan. I won't be as easy as the other times we faced off.
Let's get it on, Oni-chan.
Oh, God. You give her some ramen so she'll go away. Okay, now we're... So, I remember... She is actually much tougher than any of the other times you've dueled her. Like, I remember her and Dark Kuroda. They were who I kept getting hung up on. It took me a couple times before I finally beat this when I first did this. Shit! Fuck! Can I get a Palmerization? Please? Oh, I'll take a Night Beam. When you don't feel safe in the night, shine a beam of a light. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Oh, dear. Let me think. Maho Hatsudo! We'll go ahead and summon the Armadiller. Who do I want to go for? You know, I'm going to go for another Citrine. Just in case this Citrine gets destroyed. Because I really want a freaking Polymerization. I don't know. It might be the 1800 defense worm, so I'm going to attack with this one. Ah, no, it wasn't. It was the weak one. Huh, you can't activate its effect. It doesn't do it. Dude, that's the ugliest hot dog looking fucking worm ever. Dude, I'm adding fire to a hot dog. Maybe it's edible after this. Man, it doesn't do shit. What? Target? Yeah, you can't. As long as she doesn't put a special summon a worm, because then she can tribute it to summon Worm King or Queen. And that would be bad news. The only thing I have that's strong enough to take that out is a Jaconia. A Zirconia. Okay, good. Oh my god! Let's do it! I don't know what it is, but it doesn't matter. The face down, that is. We're gonna use from our hand. Oh yeah. Every now and then, whenever I see, like, pictures in this game that are in English, I think about how much time I spent in Photoshop getting it just right for this moment. And it was totally worth it. Plus, it teaches you a valuable skill. Let's do it, Citrine. Boothouse! It doesn't even matter. Man, that is an ugly worm, too.
Ah!
Oh, dude, she's claiming we're the best best she's ever had. I mean, Gaida-san said that too. Well, no, she said... No, she said we weren't her first, but we were definitely her favorite. Uh-huh. Alright. Now we just have to watch out for the Dark Kuroda. Dude, he was tough. Oh, there's the Worm Queen. And some random-ass trap card. Hold on, what is it? Mirror Mail. I think I've seen this somewhere before. That's stupid. Might as well use something like... fucking... something else. Obviously, like a Mirror Force. I mean, if you have one. I think actually Gaida-san's the only person who has one. And now for our fourth opponent, who hails from the shadows. Ha 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 ha, I told you I'd be back. I cannot rest knowing that you're out there waiting to be defeated by me. No, I'm not really waiting to be defeated by you, dude. I'm just taking life one day at a time. Now let your soul be swallowed by my darkness. Dude, he is the toughest one. Thankfully, if we lose to him, you don't have to go through everyone. Wait. Oh, wait, no, you do have to go through everyone again. Oh, shit, I really hope we don't lose to him. Because he is the toughest one of them all. Those damn evil swarms. Oh, crap, and we're already starting off with a bad hand. Shit! Oh, Shimata. Dude, look at that sword. It's extra big. Fuck! Can I get a polymerization, please? Fuck? Okay, whatever. Okay, so go ahead with this. And I'm going to have the Lightning Vortex already. Just because it has 50 more attack points. This is ridiculous. Okay, this time, move over. There we go. Fucking hell. Do not be triggered. Just move your thumb away from the A button. Just like all together. That better not be a Mirror Force. Or any sort of Mirror Force. All the Mirror Forces I've realized suck ass. Hold on, let me think. Wait a minute. Hold the phone. This might screw me up, but you know what? It's worth the risk. Because if that face down isn't anything threatening, this is game. And plus, that Gust Emerald looks pretty damn cool when it's summoned. Like a warrior from the sky. Fuck yeah. Oh, the one thing that I have noticed, because I had to manually line break all of the card effects. Yeah, it stops. So notice how in the card effect here, it says target three monsters. I put a line break right between in and your graveyard. So unfortunately in the card effect area, it also stops at the line break. But thankfully you know which one it's talking about. Target one non-effect monster, which can be summoned. That's the one we're going to be using. So there's only so much that I can do with my skills. There's no such thing as an auto line break in this game, unfortunately. In Japanese, there's no spaces between words. So for it to run on to the next line is fine in Japanese. It looks weird in English. Like, you don't want half of the word to be on one line and the other half on the other. Please don't have a face down. Oh, thank God. Okay, please don't have a face down. Wait for it. Hold your breath. No! Oh, fuck! Dimensional prison? What the fuck are you doing with that? Oh, that is not good. Shit, if he draws into a... Oh. Special summon? Oh, this is not good at all. Oh, crap. Well, here comes the next seed summon. Wait, what? Oh, shit, he's got the Bahamut, doesn't he? But doesn't it have an effect? Wait. Doesn't it have like a broken ass effect? Oh shit, well I just lost. Well, that looks pretty damn cool when it's summoned, but... Oh, this is bullshit. Oh my god, and you're using my monster. Well, you can see that I'm dead. Okay, well, I'll come back when, clearly I'm dead. Actually, let's see what we get from this first. Well, I mean, I'm not going anywhere, so of course I'm going to endure it. That sounded weird. God damn, dude, I'm telling you. That shit is strong. Cocky bastard. Okay, what cards did you give me? Okay, well, that's nice. Well, let's see what Gaido-san has to say. Oh my, what a shame. You can try again if you like. Just come better prepared next time. Yeah, I will. Hopefully I don't top deck such shitty cards next time. Okay, so I'll be right back, guys. I'll talk to you in a little bit. See ya. Alright, so I'm back. And I just beat Light Tsukiko. And as always, the... They're all easy. It's just Dark Kuroda who's hard. So let's hope we can get a good opening hand, and then we have to play it conservatively. Cause Dimensional Prison. That, why is that card? Oh, there are so many fucking good traps in this game. It's ridiculous, and not enough cards that can destroy them. Well, who's going first? I think he's going first, right?
Mirugai! Shakumetsu no Crimson Hell Burning!
Oh, is that it?
Alright.
Hell yeah, I can deal with that. All day and all- oh, fuck.
Oh, yes.
Now I'm trying to think. I'm gonna summon this. I think I'm going to go actually for you right now. I'm not going to fusion summon yet. I'm going to hold off on that. Yeah. I'm not going to exceed summon either. I want to inflict as much pain as physically possible.
Karina.
Well, I'm about to scratch you. With two arms and no feet. That still creeps me out. Don't know why. I mean, it's just that random ass tail sticking out. What the hell? What was even the point of giving him a tail if you don't give him legs? Uh-oh. Is it a, oh wait, no, it's just that. Wait, what? That's it? Oh, it must be a face down. Wait, special summon? Oh, that's right. It's as long as you have less monsters. That fucking Mandrake or Mandragora. Oh, god damn it. This is what I was afraid of. I mean, it is cool to see Bahamut summoned. Unless you're me. He's apparently so cool looking that he drops my frames. What is your name in the Japanese? It's not Verm? Oh no, it is. Oh, it's Verus. It's Verus. Bahamut. Verus. What a weird name. Oh, you're not gonna steal one of my monsters? Oh, well, that will be the death of you. Quite literally. Do you know what you're doing? I sure hope you don't, because I don't want you to. Oh my god. This is game. Yeah, I don't care. I'm not going to use it. This was serendipitous. Do not hit battle. Whatever you do, do not hit battle. Unless you want a fusion summon. Zirconia. Or actually, even a Citrine would work. But I'm just going to go with this. Wait, actually, you know what? Because of the fan service. There's an extra high demand of fan service. Requested by yours truly. Gemini the Paru. I'm surprised that with Gem Beast becoming Crystal Beast, they didn't turn these into Crystal Knights. I guess finally the TCG did something right. Finish him. Oh, what it Yeah, that's right. Throw a necklace at him. Oh, the necklace tore apart. You rape faggot. Your Bride of Darkness is mine forever. Dude, he sounded like he was getting broomstick raped or something. That sounded painful. Ooh, there's Ouroboros. Oh my... Oh, it's just another Ouroboros. Why? What? Ouroboros is a very good card. I have a very high affinity for that card because I got it in the Hidden Arsenal booster pack box. And I sold it for a mint. I mean, like, for a lot of money, not for, like, a peppermint. And for the fifth round of this rival match? Wait, fifth round? It'll be none of... What? There's five? Oh, god damn it. Surprise, Citrusson. Now, don't go easy on me just because we're so close, okay? Oh, no! I did not know that she was in this! Well, I obviously did know, but I forgot. Fuck! I only remember dueling her once. The first time I played through this game. Oh, shit. Yeah, she, I believe her too. That's the scary part. Oh, this fucking music. I can't even take this seriously, but I need to. Don't set any back row. Like that's gonna happen. Oh my god, she didn't set any back row. Give me something good. Oh, that's good. think. What do I want? What do I want? Okay, is there a way to kill her? Just a second. I think there is. I mean, that is top priority. Wait, no. Fuck, there's no way to kill her. There is no path to 270. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to go political there. Wait, hold the phone. Oh, no, they're still not. Wait, hold the phone again. Just give me a second. Give me a second here. I'm going to summon that. Okay, I'm going to do that. I'm going to think. Shit, I'm just going to be a little bit off every time. Okay. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to summon the armadillo. It's going to be good bait. Alright, and we're going to go for... Lazuli? No, we'll go for you. Smarter in the long run, I think. But we're going to activate the lightning vortex. And we're going to get rid of the Garnet. But, I mean, there was no way to, you know, do it. And I'm going to hope that she tries to attack the fucking monster. Yeah, because there's no way that I can... Yeah, because fucking Digusta Emerald only has 1,800 attack. I really hope that she attacks me, because if she lays down back row, I'm screwed. Oh, wait. She might have a dark hole. Oh no, she usually does top deck a dark hole in situations that... Yeah, whenever she's in a pinch. Oh no, I don't want you to have the strongest draw. Oh, whew, okay, never mind. Shishasose. It literally is reincarnation of the dead, like resurrection. Where they got Monster Reborn from, I have no idea. Yes! Attack me, attack me! Yeah, who cares? Just attack me! Yes, fuck you, stupid bitch! I mean, I like you and everything, but not in this particular case. Oh my god. I like strong women that submit easily. Fight back, my two-legged friend. Show them why an armadillo with just a tail should be feared. Halla-freaking-luya. Whew, man, I thought for sure she was going to top deck a dark hole. Oh, she gives me two tickets. See, I honestly don't remember dueling her twice in the game. Because I don't ever remember getting two tickets. You know what? Actually, I think I did. Never mind. Whatever. Congratulations on clearing the rival match. Upon clearing it, here's a card as a reward. Oh, this is when we get the fucking card. The Harpy's Feather Duster. Fuck yeah. It's a card that I use in my own deck. Unfortunately, I can't give out the secrets to my the secrets? So you'll just have to rely on making the best decks you can yourself. Oh. Well, I just need cards. I don't need your secrets. But you can come back to battle me anytime, and I'll give you another card. Fuck yeah, right? I'll see you around, I guess. I'm not going through that hell again. The rival match has been completed. Ah, man, I guess I could have chosen a little better of a font. Oh, well. Courier! Wait, hold on. Did we get any? That's it? Oh, really? Oh, okay, well, whatever. No, hold on. Hold the phone. Can I put Arby's Feather Duster in the deck? That would be crazy if I could. I mean, it's a Night Beam on steroids. You can! That is broken. Like the good type of broken. The fair type of broken. Fuck yeah. Okay, yeah. 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 Oh, man, that is so good. Oh, and Dark Magician Girl's looking extra nice. Okay. Let's do a quick save, since that's the smartest thing to do. Okay, so we're going to cash in our tickets next time. Because, you know, this episode's already run really long. Because I did not expect Gaido-san at the end. I mean, this is probably close to an hour long now. But, so yeah, we're going to do the Legend match in the next episode. Thanks for watching. See you guys!